Hello. Yeah, so just in time to start a new playthrough. I think I have like two, and my third one, I think. So, I think I'm gonna try a dwarf. Weapon and shield, two-handed, or rogue archer. I'm doing great, Runic. How are you doing? Let's see. Which I want to try? This one. Let's try casual. Whoa, okay. I never played a dwarf before, so we will see. It's good. Confirm it. Yeah, I'm gonna try a dwarf, and I wanna make right after I do the intro for the dwarf, I'm gonna go ahead and make a Qunari archer. Okay. Make a pretty elf dwarf lady. Dwarf lady, all right. Sounds legit. I will make the prettiest dwarf of them all. Hello, welcome to my live streams. Alright. So, let's see. I'm gonna customize. Bald, bald, bald. Whenever upload? What do you mean by that, Batman? Don't know what you need to customize as. This is it. No! Customize, there we go. General. Face shape. Oh dang. All right then. I kinda want the long face, but this is good. Skin tone. Oh dang. During my head count, then I go. Okay. Have a nice time. Whoa, I can make her brown? Cool. Or chocolate brown. Oh, okay. You're probably at work, huh, Runic? I think I'm gonna make her tan. This is rightly tan. Complexion. Oh, dang. This is good. Eye color. Ooh, I'm a ghost. Hey, Nicolaire. You killer. I'm making a pretty dwarf, Nicolaire. Pretty dwarf. Now the hairs. Bald. Bald, bald, bald. Can I zoom in? Yep. Bald. Bald. My eyes. Ooh. Aw, okay, I will give you a virtual hug via mic. Already have that one. What? Oh, hey, I like this hairstyle. I like this hairstyle. That looks kind of fancy. No nuclear. Why? You're a good couple. Aww. It's not the end of the world, nuclear. Alright, Runic, see you later then. Suna will be live streaming until dawn later in the nighttime. Better hair color. Ooh, light as F. Ooh. It's just no nuclear. Thanks, Coke Light. That's how I pronounce your username. My character can have a beard? That is amazing. Nuclear needs a hug. Huh, interesting. Alright, voice.
You leave me no choice!
How much is this going to cost me exactly?
I like this voice better than the other one. Alright, so pen and ears. Ears, let's see. Ear size. I think a little bit more bigger than that. Whoop, too big. Tiniest ears ever. This is fine. Alright. Ears, bro size. Four road. I won't bring depression into the stream, okay? Alright, Nicular. Good, thank you. Oh, wow. It's raining! This is good. Eye size. Small, maybe. There we go. And airbrush. Eyebrow style. There we go. No eyebrows. I kind of want a scar on her. A little bit. What the heck are those? Soon. Nah. I think I saw a unibrow somewhere, but I think it's only on the Canary. I think. This one, good. Alright, brow position, we got that. It's good. Alright, I hope you feel better. Let's see, nose. No shit. Something small for the face. This is good. No size. This is fine. Alright. No, 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 no. Oh, dang. Alright. Mouth and jaw. Mouth shape. Nee. These are really, really small lips. These are really big lips for me. No. This is good. Good. Stars and scars and tattoos. Time to make popcorn and make pillow cheer. Okay, cool. By then I'll probably be playing. Ooh, scars. Manly scars. Oh, so much scars. Too much. Scar intensity. Alright. Tattoo design. Whoa. That one's cool. Scary looking. I think I like the face. Not really small one. This one. Tattoo color. I want it green this time. Or red. Something really like seeable. Darker. There we go. Something darker. Like that. There we go. Let's see. None at all. No blush. No makeup at all. Very good. Okay, this is my dwarf.
tell me why we shouldn't kill you now? The conclave is destroyed. Everyone who attended is dead, except for you. Explain this.
I can't.
What do you mean you can't?
I don't know what that is, or how it got there.
You're lying!
We need her, Cassandra. I don't understand. Do you remember what happened? How this began?
I remember running. Things were chasing me, and then a woman?
A woman?
She reached out to me, but then...
Go to the forward camp, Liliana. I will take her to the rift.
What did happen?
It will be easier to show you. Massive rift into the world of demons that grows larger with each passing hour. It's not the only such rift, just the largest. All were caused by
chickens?
The explosion of the conclave.
Hey, gamer, randomly just popping up out of nowhere.
Unless we act, the breach may grow until it swallows the world. Each time the breach expands, your mark spreads, and it is killing you. It may be the key to stopping this, but there isn't much time.
You say it may be the key. To doing what?
Closing the breach. Whether that's possible is something we shall discover shortly. It is our only chance, however. And yours.
So if I do what you want, will I live through it?
We have no way of knowing. They have decided your guilt. They need it. The people of Haven mourn our most holy, divine Justinia, head of the Chantry. The conclave was hers. It was a chance for peace between mages and Templars. She brought their leaders together. Now they are dead. We lash out like the sky, but we must think beyond ourselves. As she did. Until the breach is
healed. That's the smallest dwarf I've ever seen.
There will be a trial. I can promise no more. Come. It is not far.
Where are you taking me?
Your mark must be tested on something smaller than the breach.
These truths the Maker has revealed.
I'm so tiny.
As there is but one God, one life.
Open the gate. We are heading into the valley.
This jump's so small.
pulses are coming faster now. The larger the breach grows, the more rifts appear, the more demons we face.
How did I survive the blast?
They said you stepped out of a rift, then fell unconscious. They say a woman was in the rift. No one knew.
Over.
Drop your weapon now.
All right, have it your way.
Wait. I cannot protect you, and I cannot expect you to be defenseless. Your life is threatened enough as it is. Take these potions. Maker knows what we will face.
Where are all the soldiers?
At the forward camp, or fighting. We are on our own for now.
I did nothing. The credit is yours.
You mean this?
Whatever magic opened the breach in the sky also placed that mark upon your hand. I theorized the mark might be able to close the rifts that have opened in the breach's wake. And it seems I was correct.
Meaning it could also close the breach itself?
Possibly. It seems you hold the key to our salvation.
Good to know. Here I thought we'd be ass deep in demons forever. Varric Tethys, rogue, storyteller, and occasionally unwelcome tag-along.
So I closed the rift. What now?
Now we go to meet Leliana.
What a great idea!
Absolutely not. Your help is appreciated, Varric, but...
Have you been in the valley lately, Seeker? Your soul?
Ugh.
My name is Solas, if there are to be introductions. I am pleased to see you still live.
He means I kept that mark from killing you while you slept.
Then I owe you my thanks.
Thank me if we manage to close the breach without killing you in the process. Cassandra, you should know. The magic involved here is unlike any I've seen. Your prisoner is no mage. Indeed, I find it difficult to imagine any mage having such power.
Understood. We must get to the forward camp quickly.
Well... Bianca's excited.
So tiny!
This way, down the bank. The road ahead is blocked.
We must move quickly.
What the heck? Alright.
Demons ahead.
Glad you brought me now, Seeker.
I'm so tiny.
So, are you innocent?
I don't remember what happened.
That'll get you every time. Should have spun a story.
That's what you would have done.
It's more believable and less prone to result in premature execution.
Quickly! They keep coming! Help us!
Hurry!
away, Lady Cassandra.
We're clear for the moment. Well done.
Whatever that thing on your hand is, it's useful.
Ah! Here they come.
You made it. Chancellor Roderick, this is...
I know who she is. As Grand Chancellor of the Chantry, I hereby order you to take this criminal to Valroyo to face execution.
Order me? You are a glorified clerk, a bureaucrat.
And you are a thug, but a thug who supposedly serves the Chantry.
We serve the Most Holy, Chancellor. As you well know.
Justinia is dead! We must elect a replacement. And obey her orders on the matter.
Isn't closing the breach the more pressing issue?
You brought this on us in the first place! Call a retreat, Seeker. Our position here is hopeless.
We can stop this before it's too late.
How? You won't survive long.
We must get to the temple. It's the quickest route.
But not the safest. Our forces can charge as a distraction while we go through the mountains.
We lost contact with an entire squad on that path. It's too risky.
Listen to me. Abandon this now. Before...
How do you think we should proceed?
Now you're asking me what I think.
You have the mark.
And you are the one we must keep alive. Since we cannot agree on our own...
I say we charge. I won't survive long enough for your trial. Whatever happens, happens now.
Liliana, bring everyone left in the valley. Everyone.
On your head be the consequences, Seeker.
If we had to get past!
Quickly, then!
Before. You are becoming quite proficient at this.
Let's hope it works on the big one.
Lady Cassandra, you managed to close the rift. Well done.
Do not congratulate me, Commander. This is the prisoner's doing.
Is it? I hope they're right about you. We've lost a lot of people getting you here.
You're not the only one hoping that.
We'll see soon enough, won't we? The way to the temple should be clear. Liliana will try to meet you there.
Then we'd best move quickly. Give us time, Commander.
Make her watch over you, for all our sakes.
Yeah, it's really sad, Suna. But I think he will find another girl, for sure. I wonder why, though, they broke up. It's probably not none of my business.
The Temple of Sacred Ashes.
What's left of it?
That is where you walked out of the Faith, and our soldiers found you. They say a woman was in the rift.
Suna. Look it. I'm a dwarf. Oh my god. Skip.
Reaches a long way up.
You're here. Thank the Maker.
Liliana, have your men take up positions around the temple. This is your chance to end this. Are you ready?
I'm not sure how to even start getting up to that thing.
No. This rift was the first, and it is the key. Seal it, and perhaps we seal the breach.
Then let's find a way down.
Yep, the shortest person in this group is me now.
Now is the hour of a harvest tree. Bring forth the sacrifice.
What are we hearing?
At a guess, the person who created the breach.
You know this stuff is Red Lyrium, Seeker.
I see it, Ferric.
But what's it doing here?
Magic could have drawn on Lyrium beneath the temple, corrupted it.
It's evil. Whatever you do, don't touch it.
Keep the sacrifice still.
Someone, help me! That is Divine Justinia's voice. Your voice. Most Holy called out to you, but...
What's going on here?
Run while you can! Hold them!
We have an intruder. Slay the dwarf.
And the Divine, is she? Was this vision true? What are we seeing?
I don't remember.
Echoes of what happened here. The Fade bleeds into this place. This rift is not sealed, but it is closed. Albeit temporarily. I believe that with the mark, the rift can be opened. And then sealed properly and safely. However, opening the rift will likely attract attention from the other side.
That means demons! Stand ready!
You like Kanari better? This is my first time, with warrior type.
I didn't know you were awake, but I swear. Don't worry about it. I beg your forgiveness and your blessing. I am but a humble servant. You are back in Haven, my lady. They say you saved us. The breach stopped growing, just like the mark on your hand. It's all anyone has talked about for the last 3 days.
So you're saying they're happy with me?
I'm only saying what I heard. I didn't mean anything by it. I'm certain Lady Cassandra would want to know you've wakened. She said, at once.
And where is she?
In the Chantry, with the Lord Chancellor. At once, she said.
the dwarf failed, Seeker. The breach is still in the sky. For all you know, she intended it this way.
I do not believe that.
That is not for you to decide. Your duty is to serve the Chantry.
My duty is to serve the principles on which the Chantry was founded, Chancellor, as is yours.
Chain her! I want her prepared for travel to the capital for trial.
Disregard that and leave us.
You walk a dangerous life.
The breach is stable, but it is... Let me guess. You need my help.
You have done plenty. Your actions will be taken into account by the new Divine.
Have a care, Chancellor. The breach is not the only threat we face.
Someone was behind the explosion at the Conclave. Perhaps they died with the others.
I? Ever?
You. And many others.
But not the prisoner.
I heard the voices in the temple.
So her survival, that...
Providence. The Maker sent her to us in our darkest hour.
Five minutes ago you wanted me dead, and now I'm your savior.
I was wrong. Perhaps I still am. I will not, however, pretend you were not exactly what we needed when we needed it.
The breach remained.
This is not for you to decide.
You know what this is, Chancellor. A writ from the Divine, granting us the authority to act.
As of this moment, I declare the Inquisition reborn. We will...
This is the Divine's direction. We aren't ready. We have no leader.
But we have no choice. We must act now, with you at our side.
We'll see how this goes. That is all we ask.
Help us fix this before it's too late.
Lyrium to sell. Commander Cullen is handling all purchases. Oh, you're her. Thryn. Inquisition quartermaster. If you find what I need to fill one of my requisitions, I'd appreciate you bringing it in.
What did you mean when you mentioned requisition?
I'm making this... We're stripped. Here, take a look. You find some iron and a good logging site. Maybe Harriet can get our troops better weapons.
Farewell.
Make a go with you.
Does it trouble you?
I wish I could get rid of it.
We have need of it yet.
So you've mentioned.
What's important is that your mark is now stable, as is the breach. You've given us time, And Sola believes a second attempt might succeed, provided the Mark has more power. The same level of power used to open the breach in the first place. That is not easy to come by.
Clearly, you have something in mind.
We do. You've met Commander Cullen, leader of the Inquisition's forces.
It was only for a moment on the field. I'm pleased you survived.
This is Lady Josephine Montpellier, our ambassador and chief diplomat.
I've heard much. It's a pleasure to meet you at last.
And of course, you know Sister Leliana.
My position here involves a degree of...
She is our spymaster.
Yes. Tactfully put, Cassandra. That's an impressive bunch of titles.
I mentioned that your Mark needs more power to close the breach for good.
And I still disagree. The Templars could serve just as well.
We need power, Commander. Enough magic poured into that Mark.
Might destroy us all. Templars could suppress the breach, weaken it, so...
Pure speculation.
I was a Templar. I know what they're capable of.
Unfortunately, neither group will even speak to us yet. The Chantry has denounced the Inquisition, and you specifically. They still think I'm guilty. That is not the entirety of it any longer. Some are calling you, a dwarf, the Herald of Andraste. That frightens the Chantry. The remaining clerics have declared it...
Chancellor Roderick's doing, no doubt.
It limits our options. Approaching the mages or Templars for help is currently out of the question. Just how am I the Herald of Andraste?
People saw what you did at the temple. They have also...
Even if we...
Which we have not.
It's quite the title, isn't it? How do you feel about that?
I'm no herald of anything, particularly not Andraste.
I'm sure the Chantry would agree.
People are desperate for a sign of hope, and to others a symbol of everything that's gone wrong. So if I wasn't with the Inquisition...
Well, let's be honest, they would have censured us no matter what.
And you not being here isn't an option.
There is something you can do. A Chantry cleric by the name of Mother Giselle has asked to speak to you. She is not far, and knows those involved far better than I. Her assistance could be invaluable.
She's asked for me. You don't think that could be an ambush?
I doubt it. You will find Mother
Look for other opportunities.
We need agents to extend our reach beyond...
In the meantime, let's think of other options. I won't leave this all to the Herald.
Have you kept in touch with our friends in Lady Esterly's estate? Several bards will play for her tomorrow night. We will have names soon enough.
I don't know, gamer.
Guild of Andraste. I've heard the stories. Everyone has. We know what you did at the breach. It's good to see another dwarf in the Inquisition. There aren't many of us around. Inquisition Scout Harding, at your service. I, all of us here, will do whatever we can to help.
Harding, huh? Ever been to Kirkwall's Hightown?
I can't say I have. Why?
You'd be Harding and... No, never mind.
Ugh.
It's a pleasure to make your acquaintance.
We should get to business. The situation's pretty dire. We came to secure horses from... I grew up here, and people always said that Dennett's herds were the strongest and the fastest this side of the Frostback. But with the Mage Templar fighting getting worse, we couldn't get to Dennett. Maker only knows if he's even still alive. Mother Giselle's at the... Corporal Vale and our men are doing... You best get going. No time to lose.
Dispatch for you.
What is it?
Could prove useful.